And a lot of people, too, obviously we're at the just the beginning of July, but a lot of people take the first 2 weeks of July off. So if you're one of those lucky folks, if you're just tuning in, we're glad to have you with us. And hang with us while you're on vacation.
We're continuing the celebrations because Dunkin' Donuts has brought in some treats, and we couldn't help ourselves. We already dove in to this. It is frozen coffee.
It is frozen coffee.
And it is tremendous.
And it tastes, just for if you're watching at home and going, oh, I wonder what it tastes like, it kind of tastes like a... like a coffee milk, like a frozen coffee milk deal.
It's delicious.
It's delicious, yeah.
It's so good. We also have some other fun little treats and donuts and whatnot, but take a look at those muffins because those are new. They are lemon poppy seed.
Yes, they are.
That's a popular one. That people love that flavor. I love that flavor. It's got a fun little drizzle icing on there, too. And we did have another donut here.
I was going to say.
It's already been taken.
There was a chocolate glazed donut that was already taken off the... off the tray. Mm-hmm. That was the one. I was actually looking at that donut and was like, well, I'll have that donut, and then there it is.
Well,
then it then
you
it
might have to share the donut.
Then it disappeared. He's and now it's all yours.
It's a monocle
donut.
I'll have the one with the chocolate frosting and the sprinkles on it. So thanks to Dunkin' Donuts.
I want a bite of each.
They're good.
We might have to grab a knife later
and slice it up.